Having a trained dog is a superb experience. Almost all dog breeds are intelligent and can be trained, but some exceptionally smart dogs can learn tricks very quickly. These brainy dogs are the priority of many people because they need less time and energy to train. In today's video, we will talk about the top 10 easy to train dog breeds. Let's have a look. Number 10, Australian Shepherd. The Australian Shepherd is an intelligent dog with powerful guarding talent. The origin of this dog is in the western United States. This medium-sized dog breed weighs between 35 to 70 pounds. It requires a great deal of attention and exercise because of its highly energetic nature. Australian Shepherds are loving, kind, and loyal to their masters. They love to play and can be trained easily because of their high intelligence level. Number 9. Shetland Sheepdog. Shetland Sheepdog is a surprisingly smart dog breed. They're easy to train with proper training methods. These obedient dogs are ideal family pets because of their small size and require less than 5 repetitions to learn a new command. Shetland Sheepdog is full of energy, always alert, and devoted to their masters. It's easy to train these hardworking dogs because of their ability to adapt to things quickly. Number 8. Rottweiler. Rottweiler is amongst the earliest police dogs. Their weight ranges from 85 to 130 pounds and has an average lifespan of about 8 to 11 years. Earlier, they were also used to drive cattle to market and to pull carts. Rottweiler is a famous family friend and guardian. These dogs are highly faithful, loving, and intelligent. Their energy level is high and loves to play. Number 7. Papillon. Papillon in French means butterfly. The shape of their ear resembles a butterfly's wings. Therefore, they're also known as butterfly dogs. These dogs can do almost anything if appropriately trained. Papillon is the choice of many because of its beauty, elegance, attachment to humans, and talent. They are very intelligent and can even feel the slightest change in the environment. This glamorous dog also has superb tracking abilities. Number 6. Golden Retriever. Golden Retriever is dark gold, light gold, or golden. These medium-sized dogs are friendly, kind, and confident. They're friendly both with strangers and their masters, which makes them poor guards. Golden Retriever is a fun-loving dog and loves to work. Its other characteristics include calmness, a high level of sociability, and the ability to learn. These dogs are also compatible with cats and other dogs. Number 5. Labrador Retriever. The Labrador Retriever is a strongly built, medium-sized, short-coupled dog possessing a sound, athletic, well-balanced conformation that enables it to function as a retrieving gun dog. These dogs are found in 3 colors, yellow, black, and chocolate brown. Labrador Retriever has a kind and pleasant temperament. Because of their intelligence, military forces use them to track down thieves, smugglers, and terrorists. These powerful and intelligent dogs can be trained easily. Number 4. Doberman Pinscher. Doberman Pinscher is a medium-large sized dog with a long muzzle. It has a lifespan of about 10 to 13 years. These smart dogs can perform multiple tasks, such as problem solving, learning, and communication. They are fearless dogs and prevent its owner from attackers. Doberman Pinschers are highly intelligent, extremely loyal, and can easily be trained. These dogs are watchful, energetic, and obedient. Doberman Pinscher is friendly towards other dogs and familiar human beings. Number 3. Border Collie. A Border Collie is a working and herding dog breed. They're mostly found in black and white colors. It's considered extremely energetic, highly intelligent, athletic, and acrobatic. These dogs are known as the most intelligent among all domestic dogs. Border Collie has a demanding personality and requires regular exercise and mental stimulation. Its average lifespan is about 12 to 15 years. They also excel in showmanship, sheepdog trials, flyball, herding events, and tracking. Number 2. Poodle. The Poodle is the second most intelligent dog breed and is very easy to train. They're found in 3 sizes, including miniature, standard, and toy. It is skillful in many activities, including obedience, agility, herding, tracking, assistance dogs, and circus performance. They are used as working dogs in the military since the 17th century. The Poodle is considered a highly energetic and friendly dog breed. It requires both intellectual and physical activities. They quickly become protective of their owner as they feel danger near them. Number 1. German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is on the top of today's list of top 10 easy-to-train dogs. They're easy to train because of their high level of intelligence. It's a tireless worker, and listen to their owner well. These are the perfect sheep herding dogs because of their agile mind and a keen sense of smell. The German Shepherd can memorize new commands quickly. One of the reasons behind the easy training of these dogs is that they want to please their owners. That's all, folks. For more interesting and informative videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to receive notifications about our latest videos. Till then, ta-ta! We'll be right back.